A new terror fills the screen with horror. The Night of the Seagulls. Where are these women going, dressed in mourning, leading a young girl to sacrifice? Mystery surrounds the horsemen from the ancient past. The Night of the Seagulls.
I only want to know which way to go to get there.
What was happening in that strange village?
At the end of the road. On the cliff.
Stop it, you stupid Teddy! Stupid Teddy!
Please go.
I said you're free.
They're near here. Get away, sir. He'd have said they died 6 centuries ago. I'm being given up to them so others may be saved. Hurry, you must get away, sir.
I won't leave you here. Bring some wood! Hurry!
Nothing could stand up against the cruelty and the fanaticism of the dead horseman. The Night of the Seagulls, with Maria Costi, Victor Petit, Sandra Mozeroski, Julie James.
The pretty girls, when they die, they become the seagulls that scream and cry. They're the damned spirits of the sacrificed girls.
The Night of the Seagulls.
What's that?
A beast of the sea. It must be a god belonging to some unknown culture.
What's going to happen to us now?
I don't know. But this idol is responsible for all the sacrifices.
Directed by Amando de Ossorio, a Pro Films and Ancla Century Films co-production.